Hello, great to be with you from Madrid, from the Coliseum Alfonso Pérez, this venue that dates back to 1998. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is the former Arsenal defender, Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. What a match this promises to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was a far from ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early doors, but if they want to make an impression, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today. Need a quick start, build some confidence, and hopefully we'll see a more positive performance.
Cole. Shedhu. That's a useful cross, but the keeper takes command of the situation. Santiago not getting anxious when they have the ball. Zola taking care of business defensively here. Roland. Banks. Good looking cross. Well, it all counts for naught. Todd. Cole. Warner. Defensive resilience to shut them down. No-nonsense clearance. Not giving him a moment's peace. Well, beaten easily here. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And firing it into the area. What a decisive punch by the keeper. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. And the emphasis is on creativity. Fruitful-looking attack. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Just wanted to get it out of there. Zola. And the referee blows for a foul. And the keeper won't be complaining about that cross. Poor quality. Todd. Tolfrey. Cole. James. Keeping the ball moving. Todd. And an astute piece of defending. Santiago. Banks. And intercepted it. Tolfrey. Goff. Walcott. Poor pass. Modric. A really intense pressure applied. Warner. Cole. Chance to cross, and they couldn't quite muster a real threat. throw-in's given. Far from a good pass. Roland. A very effective clearance. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Cole. Tolfrey. Goff. James. Warner. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Did well to win the ball back. Roland. Santiago. Well, not great defending. And a useful cross. Under pressure to get it away. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. And the cross is very much on. Foiling them effectively. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Todd. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? James. Cole. Todd. Shedhu. James. Can he put it away? Wonderful block. Roland. Pogba. Essien. A fine reading of the situation. And the referee spotted the foul, but has played advantage. James. And after the cross, a tremendous block. Over it comes. Punching it clear. Well, smuggled behind for another corner. And now the delivery. Interception to snuff out the danger. Showing plenty of defensive acumen and conceding the throw-in. A chance to whip it in. James. Cole. schedule. Can they get in behind them? Is this the moment? And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop it.
Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
It's going their way. 2-0. And cleared away.
The visitors have had total control of possession. If you have that much of the ball, you can put pressure on the opposition defence. And they look like they're creaking. That's why they're winning comfortably.
I must say, this looks promising. A very timely interception. Todd. Cole. Spraying passes around, almost waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Walcott. It is to be a throw-in. Tolfrey. Cole. Walcott. Todd. Now, what can they produce on the flank?
Well, Derek, if you don't close down, you don't work hard without the ball, you don't put a shift in, you end up with a performance and an atmosphere like this. The fans are not very happy at all. Been poor today.
Keeping it moving dynamically. Goff. Cole. Walcott. He has time to play it over. Cuts it back. Oh, tremendous block. And the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick. And in it goes. As coolly as you like. Never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, here it is again. You have to say you should score from a penalty, but I've missed a few in my time. It's a nervy moment for the taker and nothing to lose for the goalkeeper.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Inside the last quarter of an hour. So a goal kick is what's coming up here. Walcott. And as a defender, you really... They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Now just the tackle that was needed. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Cole. And an effective clearance. Well, he's lost the ball. Essien. Well, I couldn't quite find his teammate. James. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. It might be on for them. And a good looking pass. It might still be problematic. Santiago. It looks promising. And they have possession again. options in the centre. Still could be dangerous. And able to close down the shots. Walcott. Oh, he's through here. Oh, masterful defending to prevent what looked like a certain goal. Well, taking into account all the stoppages, 2 minutes to be added on. Really good challenge. It needs an accurate cross. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as the home fans are concerned, Lee.
Well, Derek, that's what we call in the business a walloping. All aspects of the team fell apart today. No co-
An exciting night in store. A warm welcome. We're here at the Coliseum Alfonso Perez. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Well, it was a far from ideal start on match day one, but a chance at redemption now. Don't get me wrong, it's still early doors, but if they want to make an impression, we're going to have to see a vast improvement today. Need a quick start, build some confidence, and hopefully we'll see a more positive performance.
Well, he keeps going. And players waiting in the centre. It's opening up for them. Can they get in behind them? Fruitful looking attack. Keeper dealt with it. A chance for them to provide a test in the form of a corner. And now the delivery. He takes aim. Oh, a tremendous block. Nicely cut out. Walcott, and there to intervene. Banks. Zola. Will he play it in? Opportunity! And a marvellous save!
Well, his reflexes there, absolutely spot on. That's why they work so hard in training goalkeepers, to pull saves off like that.
Corner kick played in. Punching it clear. should you?
Oh, is he going to be punished here?
Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Essien, Banks. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Unable to keep the ball that time. Sadly, too many things wrong about that effort.
Oh, everything was wrong about it. Body shape, positioning, the idea of where he was going to put the ball. It was all going wrong. It's a poor attempt, really, for him.
Walcott. And given away. Real danger. Not far away at all with the volley.
Well, to catch it like that, you've got to have really good technique. And oh, so close.
Cole. James. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Zola. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. James. Walcott. It looks promising. Can they take the lead here? Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Banks. This looks promising. Just cutting up. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Is it going to be? Needs to clear it away. Roland. Zola. Not a good pass. James. Cole. Precise ball movement. Can he play it in? Todd. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? He plays it short. Walcott.
It's opening up for them.
Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And taking it away. This might have potential. Chance to cross. Well played in from the flank, but not to any great effect.
Shedew.
Ham.
Cole.
Goff.
Really good interception. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Oh, a vital interception.
Warner. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. Terrific block there. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Todd. Cole. Another perfect position to read it. And they're trying to get right into his face. And dispossessed. Todd. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Shedhu. And the cross into the middle. Well, it was pretty straightforward for the goalkeeper. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Santiago. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Now what on earth happened there? Passes like that very much in his repertoire. Zola. Real danger. Good defending to prevent the chance. Warner. Todd. Able to get his body in the way. Still pushing for that goal that would see them forge ahead. Cleared away. Oh, terrific pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. Serious miscue in terms of the strike. Easy for the keeper.
No, he won't have an easier shot to save today. That was really awful finishing from the attacker.
Well, Derek, it's a funny one with those stats. The creativity is not a problem. The coach will look at the way the team has played and said, not bad, but you don't put the ball in the back of the net, you're not going to win games.
James. Well-timed tackle. Good-looking ball. There could be a chance now. Can he give them the advantage? Couldn't grab hold of it. And the keeper has custody of the ball, but just a few seconds beforehand, he had a big save to make.
Well, keep hold of it. Have a breather, because that first save deserves us all to look at him and clap.
Not a bad pass it was. Let's just clarify the injury situation. Our man on the side of the pitch is Jeff Shreves.
Seems to me that his foot's the problem because he's got trod on in that last challenge.
Cheers, Jeff. James. Cole. A low trajectory ball. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Clean challenge. Warner. Shedhu. Cole. Not the best challenge, free kick. He goes short. Well, that attempt was never going to trouble the scoreboard operator.
Well, you're taught as a youngster, technique, technique, technique. He didn't have any there.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And he saw the situation developing. Well, no way through. Cole. Dangerous looking attack. Wonderful block. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. And firing it into the area. Routine, really. And a goal at this stage might well turn out to be decisive. Looked as though they meant business, but now they've got to try again. Zola. In the right place to cut out the pass. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Electing to cross into the centre. Taking care of business defensively here. An attack full of promise. Now he must favour the cross. And fed forwards. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. Zola. Can they push ahead in the closing stages? And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Todd. James. Warner. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. We've had the official word, there will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. What can they do from here? Nicely cut out. We have entered the final minutes of normal time. Level pegging, but can they change that? That is that after 90 minutes. They are level, and extra time is coming up.